politicians used to love to abuse the word short run and long run. You know, to them, long run is simply an excuse for not giving a deadline. But in econs, short run and long run means very, very precise things, unlike how we use them in everyday life. The short run is a time period during which at least one factor of production is fixed. This, well, no surprise, happens to be your fixed factor, as we mentioned in the previous checkpoint. The long run is when all your factors of production can be changed, even including technology, machinery, land, and so on. So you realize by now that short run and long run are not specific. There's no saying that short run is 6 months, long run is 1 year. Every firm has a different short run and long run. If you're a hawker center uncle, your long run will probably be the amount of time it takes for you to acquire another shop space, buy more woks and stuff. This will be something like 2 weeks or 2 months at most. However, for Foxconn to get another piece of land from the Chinese government takes at least a year. And then to moving all the machinery and stuff, it takes at least another half a year. So short run and long run differs for every